this is a 29-foot reflection. Looks brand new. Makes us want to buy a new camper. It's got plenty of storage. It's got an outside kitchen. Lots and lots of awesome features. Room to spread out. You guys tell us, should we upgrade? Or should we wait till next year? It's a tough decision.